I decided to go with the dress, guys. I'm gonna wear my long pink dress, and I'm gonna wear it with, of course, my black hat that you guys saw earlier. Okay, guys, I'm here looking for my brother. Oh, I just found him. Let's go. I don't have my hat on, but hi, you get the picture. This is what happens when you can't button the back of your dress. Your card is already full. How?
taking it home? Are you taking the pillow home? It's not for you.
This is the return of the space cowboy. It's been a terrible battle. Said the speed of Chiba. Oh, you are not gonna leave her. Hey, never I ever can't have to get by.
Go.
We're trying to find the bathroom. Bye. They just showed us to the porta potties, and I don't want to go to a porta potty. I don't want to go to a porta potty. Does it look like I belong in a porta potty? Probably, huh? I just told him that he can't have alcohol on the premises, and he's like running off with the bottle, and the lady is like running after him, trying to confiscate the bottle. She took the bottles?
And the pillows! I should've got the pillow.
We should've got a pillow. Wait, they took our bottles and our pillows, guys.
Oh no, you lost your pillow?
I should've left. I'm mad, bro. Nigga should've left. They should've left early, bro. I'm tight.
Wait.
But if niggas would've left, we would've been out of here. I'm tight.
The fact that you ran off with the bottle and she chased you.
She's chasing me.
How much is she getting paid?
Zero. $10.15. And I'm about to go get it again.
Next year,
I lost my Times Square. It's okay. It was so.
You're gonna figure out sneaking out the bottles better. Like next year.
Next year, you're not gonna stop me from getting my bottle outside. Who are like, yo? And I showed you respect, but I'm not gonna show you respect next year. And like, yep.
Plus got the party. I'm glad you could call someone up.
She's like, look, she's got the flowers. I was like, the pillows. Those are the biggest things,
right? We should have stole a pillow or a book. She was sitting
on the chandeliers
anybody.
And everything.
Right.
So I just met Ashley. She says she's been following me since before Instagram.
Before Instagram. It was a blog. Like, wait, when I do this, it means that it was like a blog.
Oh my god! Wait. My feet hurt so bad. So bad. I can't wait to go to bed. Good night.